Hello guys, the One here, and today I'm going to show you about the new Minecraft 1.2 update, which was released, I think it was yesterday or today, not too sure. They've already patched something already. As you can see, it's Minecraft 1.2.2, because apparently there's a few bugs in it, which included, like, I think the mobs weren't hurt by sunlight, and I don't know, something to do with the tools didn't work anyway, but they've fixed that now anyway. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you all these different updates within the game. I'm just gonna go on creative mode and show you, and I'm gonna show you the different updates. So yeah, enjoy. All right, guys, here we are in Minecraft 1.2 world. The first thing I want to show you is they have now extended the height in the game to, I believe it's 256, whereas it used to be 128. So I'm gonna show you real quick how high you can now go in this game. All right, let's fly. This is pretty crazy, to be honest. Look at this. You can probably hear me spamming out the clicks, so I'm just trying to get as high as possible. And now I've changed my render distance to far for you. Look, is that it? No, there's more. There's actually more. Wow, look how high this goes. This is fucking crazy. Imagine how high some of the mountains are going to be now, guys. It's going to be insane how high this goes. Is that it? That could be it now. No, it still goes higher. Really? No way. You've got to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. There we go. Fuck me. Look how high this is. All right, let's put it on far. This might take a while to render because I don't have the best laptop. Is it even going to find it? My God, it might be so far, so high up. You can't even see anything. All right, let's get a bit lower. That's how high it is. Look how high this is. Look. Look. Look at this. Look. Wow. Look how high this is. Right, so yeah, that's I think you guys get the idea. I'm just gonna let myself drop. Oh, here we go. There we go. You can little idea now of how high it goes. Look, there's the ground, and it's all the way up there. It's crazy. So yeah, the highest height is now 256 blocks, which is ridiculous. So there's the first update for you guys. I'll be back with you with the next update soon. Alright guys, the next update I want to show you is, you remember the snow golem they have in the game? Where you need, is it sand? Sorry, not sand, a block of snow and a pumpkin. Yeah, there's basically, they've made another one. It's called the iron golem, or golem, whatever you want to call it. And basically what it is if you grab, let me haul in my inventory here, where is it? There it is. So you need 4 blocks of iron, 1 jack-o'-lantern. Basically you want to do two up as like the body, these which would be the arms, and then throw the head on top, and you should make an iron golem. Look at this guy's badass. I mean, let's get a better look at him. He's got a big nose. Look, he's like the Squidward people in a sense. He's got the same nose. Let's kill him. We'll see how strong he is as well, so see how many tits how many hits he'll take. Oh, he's loud. Die. Wow, he's really strong. He doesn't... What the fuck's going on? I was pressing forward and it was making me go backwards. There we go. So he takes quite a lot of hits and then you get 4 iron back from him. So you do lose out on iron if you'd make one, but I'm sure like they protect you really well. So yeah, so there's another update for you. Alright guys, the next update they've brought in is a new mob, a new tameable mob, like the wolf, and it's called an ocelot. Basically, it's like a cat, it looks like a cat, and they're most commonly found in the jungle biomes, which you'll find, you'll see them sooner in this episode. But yeah, I've got one here in an egg. So yeah, oh, he's fast, look, he runs around like a crazy cheetah type thing. So I'm guessing to tame him, I'm going to just guess, because I don't actually know. I'm going to use cooked fish to tame him. Let's see if that works. Where's he gone? Come here. Come here. Oh, he's really quick. I can't catch up with him. Come here. Come here. Oh, cat. Come on, don't take the piss. Come on, dude. Maybe. Do I throw it at him? No? Do I have to sneak up on him? Hold down shift. Maybe that works. Where's he gone? How do I get to him? This is really weird. Come here, you little fucker. Come here. No, please. Oh, there we go. Oh, no. Come here. For fuck's sake. How'd you tame them? There you go. Have some fish. Have fish. Fish. Fish, 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 fish. Oh, I got him. I don't give him fish. Alright, I'm going to find out what you have to give him. Hold on. Alright, guys, I found out what I need to do. What I needed was a raw fish. And basically, I need to stand near him slowly, not move too quickly, and he'll come towards me. See, look, he's coming towards me. And I slowly look at him and give him the fish. Oh. Maybe he needs some more. Hold on. I'll get a few of them. We'll just get 64. Okay, let's try that again. Come on. Where's he gone? There he is. So I stop moving with the fish out. He should come towards me. Hold on, I need to get a bit closer to him. Here we go. Come on. Come on. Oh, no, sorry, I moved my head too quickly. That's what I did wrong. It's quite difficult, actually. Come back. Come back. I'm sorry. Stop running, game. Stop running. What's it doing? I don't even press anything. What the hell's wrong with this? It's like a glitch or something. Right, come on. There we go. I got him. Yes. There you go. And it works similar to the other ones. See? There we go. I've got a cat. So yeah, that's pretty cool. That's the second animal you can tame in the game. So that's awesome. I'll show you the next update now, guys. Alright, hey guys, back again. The next update is this. Look at this. Look at these trees compared to the normal trees over here. This is called a jungle biome. Basically, it's just a massive clusterfuck of trees. It's just massive, big, tall trees. You know, a different type of environment, you could say. It's really cool. This is where you can find ocelots, which are the cat-looking things. It's really cool. I mean, if you look at the, why does it keep doing that? Honestly, I think, there we go. I press forward and it just takes me backwards. Look, look at the logs. The logs are different and everything. And also what's cool is you can actually climb these vines and trees. I'll show you real quick. Take fly off and I'll be able to do it. See, look. Oh, shit. Alright, I'm still flying, that's why. Okay, let's just go down here. Look, if I try and climb this now. See, look, you can actually climb the vines, which is pretty cool. So you can, like, make your way up the trees like this. I'm going to fail at doing it, but... yeah. There we go. Nope, nearly. Hold on. Get in that way. Get up that bit. There we go. There we go. Oh, yeah, I can't really get up to that bit, but... you get my point, yeah. You can actually climb up the trees. It's really cool. Really good for making tree houses and stuff, so... it's a cool feature. I like it. So I'll show you the next update now. Alright guys, welcome back again. The next update is you can now make little puppies. How cool is that? Little puppies! Oh my god! Basically, you need to get your two dogs, obviously. They need to be tamed. So, tame you real quick. Come on, how many do you need, you greedy fuck? Alright, sit down. There we go, that one did it well quick. This guy's not greedy. Then what you need to do then is, you give him some meat. Watch this. Maybe he needs to be standing up, hold on. Stand up. No? No? I did this before, I know it works. Oh wait. Oh, there we go, it worked. See? I think you might just have to get the meat out, or you right click them to give them meat, and then they should, like, they run into each other and they make a little puppy. Look, how cute is he? How cute is that puppy? Look at him. Oh, his big head. He's so cute. Oh, hello. Right.
Hey guys, what's up?
Oh god. Right, so yeah, there's another update, guys. I'll show you the next one now. Alright, hey guys, again, this is the next update. However, I can't do it, but I'm going to tell you about it. Basically, these weird squid people, as I like to call them, basically, they make kids now. Basically, if you're in a village, and say there's lots of space in that village, like, basically, they will just automatically make kids. Like, I was trying to make a custom village thing here, because it says something about... they produce up to a third of the amount of doors that are in the space of, like, the village. So I tried to make, like, loads of doors and put a block next to it, because it said something about it on the forum, so... but it's not going to work. But basically, if you go into a village, like, and you know, it's a very big village, then you'll see little guys of these around. I mean, I'm sorry I can't show you, but I've been trying to do it now for about half an hour and I can't figure it out. Stop going forward, game. But yeah, sorry, but that's one update, which is gonna be pretty cool. I mean, it's, you know, it doesn't really do anything because these guys are completely pointless so far in the game, but that's the next update anyway. And I've also, I'm gonna make this a 2-for-1 sort of thing. What I'm gonna show you now is, hold on, there is a new block, as you can see here. Here's another update. And what this is, it's called a, let me just check again, it's called a stone brick, which I'm guessing is stone and brick. I'm not too sure. But so far, you can only get it in creative mode so far, so I don't think it's even available in survival yet. That's maybe a new thing they're going to put in survival mode, maybe. Maybe a different sort of stronghold, I don't know. But and then there's also this, which is pretty cool. So if I just do this, and just did that, I can now place, if I get, some stair bricks, or brick stairs. watch this. So you can now place stairs upside down. So that's pretty cool. I mean, so you can make like different designs in houses and stuff, you know, because it adds like that. Look, that adds a bit of effect to the corner. It's pretty cool, you know, so you make a little, it's going to look ugly as hell, but you see what I mean. Yeah, you could make little like things like this, little like archways. Look. Oh, that didn't place right. Oh my god, it's making me go backwards again. What is this game doing? Honestly, this isn't even funny. Oh look, I'm just going backwards, you know, like you do. I swear, is this a glitch in the game? Minecraft, what's this about? Is this my laptop or is this your game? I don't know. Anyway. For god's sake. Oh, this is so annoying, I'm getting frustrated now. Okay, so put it there, and there, you get like little cool archway effect, so that's cool, and there's another update for you. So I'll get back to you now with another update. There's a few more left, so bear with me. Hey guys, again, another update here. Okay, this one's pretty pointless, but it's a little cool feature. Now, need to listen for this one, so I'm going to turn my sound all the way up. I'm going to be quiet. Do you hear that? Do you hear the weird noise it made? And apparently if you throw stuff in it, it makes a different noise, so listen. Oh. Doesn't seem to be. Oh, do little noises. You hear that? Like, it's like glut. Yeah, pretty much flowing lava. It makes more of like a thicker noise, because, you know, lava's quite a thick liquid. So, yeah, it just made a thicker made sound for it. Yeah. No, well, pretty pointless, but a bit more realistic, so that's cool anyway. So there's that little update as well. Hey guys, back again, and now I'm going to show you another new item they've added into the game. It's called a redstone lantern, and basically how you make it is you put glowstone in the middle like this, put 1, 2, 3, 4 around the edge. There it is. A redstone lamp, my bad. So yeah, it's pretty cool. I mean, I haven't even checked out myself yet, so let's put it to the test. Does it even light up? It doesn't seem to be lighting anything up. But it looks like you... In fact, I'm on creative, so I don't know. But they're made of glass, so I don't think you'll be able to get anything from them if you get rid of them. But they look pretty cool. Oops, shit. Yeah. I mean, seems like a bit of a pointless item, but, you know. There you go. They could be useful. Who knows? So there's another update for you. Hey, guys. Back again. Another update. This is a really cool one. This is maybe one of my favourites. Okay, so what we're going to do is need the difficulty on hard. I'm hoping this is going to work because I'm on creative. Let's turn that sound back down. So hopefully this works, but basically what we're going to do now is I've made a little tiny little house here, right? And I'm going to put a door in, okay? So that's my home. Let's imagine that's my home, all right? So I'm going to put a zombie here. It's on hard. So hopefully, hold on, if I get this ready for being opened, if I do this, hold on, I hit him. All right, I'm going to run inside my house real quick. Shit, shut the door. Watch this, listen. They bang on the door. How scary is that? Oh my god, shit! Oh my god! I actually just jumped. That fucking scared the crap out of me. Oh, I wasn't expecting, I don't know why, I sort of expected it to happen, and it, oh my god. So, that is going to be a scary feature, man. I mean, if you're playing on hard, and, you know, you've run away from monsters and you've run into your home and think you're safe. Oh man, you are not safe. They're going to bash your door in and they're going to kill you. I thought that was an awesome update, guys, anyway. And I think that's pretty much all the main updates I can really find for you. I mean, the rest are quite small. I've shown you a few smalls, but I think I've shown you all the interesting ones anyway. So what I'm going to do real quick, I'm going to read out the other ones for you. So hold on. Okay, so I'm just going to read the ones out now, so bear with me. Okay, here we go. Which ones have I not missed out? New AI for mobs. Basically, what this means is when monsters used to just like jump up in like straight towards you, like say in a cave, they will now they will go around like things blocking them. So if there's like a 2-block-high thing blocking them, so they can't get to you, they will simply walk around it and come for you. So they're basically they're more intelligent. So that's pretty cool. You know going in caves will be harder. You know, and it basically it's made the game a bit harder. That's what I could say. Zombie sieges. Basically, what this is zombies will now attack the villagers. Like you'll come across this naturally in the game, which is pretty cool. I mean, I'm sure you'll find it more exciting then. But and basically, which I didn't know, these iron golems, they will spawn around the village and they will protect the villagers from the zombie attacks, which is awesome. I mean, like all this natural thing going on by itself. I thought it's really cool. Zombies break down doors, which just showed they're only on hard difficulty. Remember. Mobs now drop rare items, like you might get a bit of iron from them every now and again, or you might get a bit of gold. So you get, every now and again, you get rare items from mobs. They've added a fire charge, which is an item, I don't know what it is, and a bottle of enchanting, which is, I hate the enchanting crap, I think it's stupid, but that's my opinion. Also, placing blocks on top of grass will now replace it, whereas before you had to delete the grass first, which is a bit of a pain in the ass. Lava has now a faint rumbling sound, we've seen that. Very rare desert wells can be found in desert biomes. I couldn't find one because, you know, they're very rare. I couldn't find one, sorry. But I'm sure if you look on YouTube, people have probably found them by now, so go and do that. It says many other minor tweaks and fixes. So that's pretty much the most of Minecraft 1.2. So sorry I had it on the pause menu there, guys, but that's it. So yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to me for lots of Minecraft content. I've got a few series out that you might enjoy. If you found this video helpful, be sure to give it a like and maybe even a favourite if you want to. It's up to you. So I've been the one. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.